Even President Obama can be locked out of the house. Take a look at this video as he returned to the White House yesterday. You see him has a little trouble opening the French doors there that led to the Oval Office. Apparently no one warned the staff that he was coming home, so they locked the doors. Look at this. There we go. See, he ended up getting in through another set of doors. But that first try, yeah, no good. Locked out of the house.